Hello there, folks. It's me, the Bearded Whore, and this is my playthrough of Silent Hill Homecoming. This is part 8. If you like these videos, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to be notified anytime I post, hit that notification bell. We're going to get right into this, so please enjoy. Last time we left off, we were trying to get answers from Doc Fitch, and we ended up in what seems to be some descent into hell. Hopefully we can find out what's going on, or at least get some answers. We haven't run into them yet. Okay. Where?
Some help? You're bleeding bad.
Don't you touch me!
I bleed out the sin, but it grows back. So I must let it out every day.
I can stop the bleeding.
I don't want your help. These wounds cannot heal.
Why did you come to this place?
I come here to remind myself. It's the only place I go where she listens to me.
Who listens? Scarlet? Is she here?
She's here with me now. My baby. My beautiful child. Daddy forgot to bring you a present today. She loves darlings.
I want to ask you about Scarlet. What's happened to her?
Don't you mention her name. You're not as worthy as one hair on her head.
Scarlet's doll.
Forgive me.
Thank you.
Okay, the knife does nothing. Oh, we got a key.
Thank you.
I remember, it's in that meme. Got him. I think that there's a wood thing in the graveyard. I'm gonna go check for it. 101. Oh, he got me in the back. No. Damn. I was hoping to dodge that, but I didn't. Here it is. Okay, puts me right back here. Well, there's nothing around anyway, so I'm just going to go to Town Hall. Do anything else. I'm just gonna go straight to Town Hall. Here. Thank you. Ooh. Dude, he's just owning me. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Back in the hole. Damn, nurses everywhere. Book looks ancient, pile pages are tattered, I can barely read it. To continue the path we lay before us, it is vital that the people remember the road traveled. We must continually provide update and nurture. Accurate records of the past cannot be challenged by outsiders. Once the lore has been handed over, the keeper shall confine himself uncorrupted sanctuary. There he shall learn the history of the founders, in God's name shall it be. In defense of the tenets, it is necessary that one person preside over the punishments of any members who have fallen from the path. These rulings must be based on complete understanding of the law set forth and must be executed without prejudice. The executor of law must not waive in the responsibility of enacting the power. He must declare his oath in public form to uphold the ideals of the book. In God's name, so shall it be. With the truth of the old believers fractured, it is essential that one person maintain the effectuate, the modern sectarian rights that we toiled faithfully to create and protect. After taking the mantle of the post, the performer of rites shall make a pilgrimage to the edge of forsaken region to purify himself from the sins of the past. There he will beseech forefathers for forgiveness and understanding, in God's name so shall it be. In pursuit of creating a more perfect way, rules must be followed and rules must be enforced. Any member who ignores this command shall be dealt with swiftly, and in view of all, this shall ensure continued prosperity. It is therefore imperative that the effect master of arms not waive the responsibility of enacting this power until his last day in this life. In God's name, so shall it be. Floor. For the books. Okay. Go examine them. Ceremonial dagger. Thing replaced in, yep, it does. Okay. Yeah, I can. Leave here. There we go. Okay, that's going to do it for this part. Thank you all for joining me. We'll be back with the next one. And like always, be safe and be kind. I'll see you next time. Later.